good old Merv responding. Coming down already, so that means that to a 40. There's smoke way up there, but you ain't gonna be able to see that. Nope. Can't see nothing up there, nothing. But it's right in the middle there where all the lights are out. Yeah. I mean, not further up where the, you see the firemen and they're inside the apartment. There's a lot of smoke coming from the roof. There's smoke right now. Since there's nothing to see, I'll do some units. There's engine 80. Ladder 13. No, I'm sorry, my bad, ladder 30. Battalion 16. He left all his stuff on the floor here. Tower ladder 23. Battalion 11. Engine 35. There's some units down here. 14. Powered out of 14. Another battalion. I'm not going down the other way. Powered out of 14. And down there they have engine 91 down in the corner. Oh, look at all the ESU trucks here. Here comes some firemen. Another battalion here. More units right there. Battalion 12. Engine 58. CPC's L 17. There's Rescue 3 coming in from the Bronx. Rescue 3 just went the other way. I think they're leaving. Rescue Battalion. Division 6. And Division 6 Messenger. Rescue 1 went around the other way. Let me see if I can get those over there. Okay. Division 11. Powered out of 23. Tiller number 40, I believe. Still not sure whether. Squad 41, ambulances, EMS Battalion 931. There's Rescue 3 from the Bronx. Big Blue. Lenox Hill, St. Luke's. Squad 41. Rescue 3 is taking off. I wanted to get a little closer for them. Thank you. Okay, they're wrapping it up. No smoke, no flames. Another one that went kapot. All right. Last clip, the MER21 mobile respiratory treatment. This high-rise fire, we missed our fire. See if I can get out of here since they got me boxed in. There's a little swagmobile, FDNY swagmobile.